season the April Fools.
This first song I'm performing to you is called I Wanna Make Her Mine.
Thank you.
The truth.
we're just going to quickly tune up for a second song. I'm really bad at multitasking, but this is called Sleeping. Talking Sleep? Sleep Talking. And it's a really low note to tune to as well, so it's a bit hard, especially when two people are tuning at the same time.
Thank you. Oh,
song first. Okay, Shannon is going to be singing Parachute now.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Okay, just going to do a little swap around with some instruments. Just bear with me.
Thank you.
Is that fine? Okay. I'm always terrified of doing that. Whilst everyone's getting ready, just introduce everyone to you, if you don't know them. So we've got Seamus on guitar, lead guitar, and Tristan on bass and vocals, Emily on drums, and Shannon on flute and vocals, and keyboard. What a multitasker. This. Oh, who am I? I'm Karis.
This next song is called Take Control, and it's by Callus.
Thank you. Yeah.
song.
Thank you. going on? Thanks for coming out in this cold and rainy evening. Get chill in a barn and listen to some good music. Yeah. I'm gonna play a couple of songs. Yeah, I'm gonna try and play a couple of songs. Some good music so far, it's good to hear. Gonna hear some more good music later, I'm sure. Yeah, let's stop wasting these people's time and get down to it. Okay, the first song's called A-OK.
You got some things to play on. You got some things to play on.
song?
No.
No, yeah, no, Tony is called that, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, as you can see, we're no music tech, so yeah. Okay, so this next song is called South of the River. It's by Tom Mesh. So yeah, you guys ready?
Oh.
Different types of music, so we've been going through British blues and country rock, and this is one of our country rock songs. It's called Chicken Fried. You guys already, yeah? Sit a lot of chicken fried, a cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans to fit just right. And a radio, see, I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine. And that's home, you know, with sweet tea, bacon pie, and homemade wine, where the peaches grow. And my house isn't much to talk about.
Yeah.
My last song to come from the Eagles, it's called New Kid in Town. You guys enjoying yourselves tonight? Yeah? Come on, louder, come on. Alright, that's pretty good, You guys are ready?
The song on the street instead in my ear. Thank you. for our bass tuning interlude. We're evening on a swap. We'd like to thank our sponsors for this evening. JQ's Floral Scarves. Meme Sunglasses UK. And Communism. Alright, let's go.
And I know that
So I hope you're all right and your mums don't hurt too much from sitting down. We'll try and make this a pleasant ending note for me. Sorry, you can't really hear my guitar.
Big thank you to Andy Davey, our department technician.
does the sound and makes things sound magical.
I'm Ian Rankin, and that's my colleague Martin Cartwright, and together these are our students for being assessed tonight. So just looking at the readings on the clapometer, I think they've all done pretty well. That reading went down a bit. Next performance is at the cathedral on the 6th of December. Your son or daughter probably hasn't told you about this, but it's the College Carol Concert. You're all most welcome. It's free. Doors open at 6:30. Should be finished by about 8:30. So come along and enjoy that. And then the next venture you'll see the students perform at is the Medal on the X, which I think will be early March. And then June the 14th in the Phoenix for the final farewell, the big event, the FMU, the final major performance. So thanks for coming tonight. Well done, all the students. The only thing you need to do now is help pack up. Thanks a lot and safe journey home. Thanks.